task was Budrill's. They spread throughout Lorca-Rane. Of that, I'm certain. There is more to mortals than I had thought.
Now I have the scroll, I just need some of that treasure.
Thank you. mortal.
A chrysalid? Each and every one. You are as a second Mudrill. I will prepare for my part while you plant the seeds. Place one on each earthen mound around this space. Do you see where? Ah, good. Look around this space. For each seed, there is a mound along the edge. Place one in each so that I may begin. Leave and go in peace, young one. Stand on the platform so that we can begin. You remain. That's not how the ceremony goes. You were supposed to give yourself to the sprites, as Bodril always did. Instead, look at them. You've killed them all. Well, of course they were. What else would they be? So lovely, they're flowering. Had they lived, they would have spread through vale and hill with a lustrous fluttering of wings and tails and claws. This I had not considered. Mortals forever perplex me. You are not Bodril, so I must make allowances. Very well. Although this was not as I hoped. You could only do what fate permits. But since Bodril should be gone, so should you. Leave Brunuath. But first, have this. A gift of the flowering. Never before has Bodril failed to return in the time of the flowering. What can it mean, mortal? Go in peace.
Stranger? Yes, stranger? We've still a long now. What is it that I can do for you? widow spare you.
What's needed now?
In need of the sagecrafter's art? He has joined Matharu now, peace upon his soul. We are kindred spirits. We see Matharu in gems. We seek holiness in refining them. Brother Gamian says it best, but in the art of working gems is all the glory of Matharu. We have quiet, order, and a sagecrafter's bench. What more could I desire? The news of Fallon's passing will be hard on him, I am afraid.
Hello.